If you want to make one of the most aromatic and if you want to make an aromatically intoxicating stew at camp, this is the one you need. Head on over to Dickin' Around Outdoors and check out my recipe for mulligatawny.